Okay. Everybody, get you one last sip of water. Get everything. Get your mind right. Can't thank you enough for being here. Thank you so much for supporting Flatwater. First things first, gonna be on the ground. Oh, feet a little more than shoulder width apart. Knee to the heel, knee to the heel. Just gonna do it a little bit for time, opening up those hips, your back cracks, good. I don't do anything without doing this first. Next one, you're gonna need a little bit of space. Is a roll over, knee reach. So you're gonna be rolling back. Knees up, knees to your face. Let's roll those legs out and reach it. Oh, nice and easy. Roll over.
You ready to stop shouting?
Move.
The way you like slid off and said, I don't want to talk to Boo and Bob. All of that. So inappropriate.
This is just doing it and listening to your body. Ooh, man. Feeling good. Feeling good. Okay, everybody, get to a point where you're feeling pretty good on all these exercises. On knees, you're going to be hands and knees, donkey kicks, beat your chest, heel to the ceiling, and really dynamic. Let's think about each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next one, same position. We're going to do leg whips. So the leg goes straight out, whip it up to the front, and then whip it back behind you. 5 on each side. 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 3, 4, 5. Same position. Now we're going to do fire hydrants. For obvious reasons, this is called fire hydrants. Leg lift up. 5 each side. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, we're going to be rolling onto our backs. Right here, lifting our hips up. We're going to do it scissors, two ways. This way and this way. So right here and this way. We're going to do just 10 total, 5 each side. Now this way, scissors this way. 5 each side, 10 total. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next thing, hands and knees one more time. Starting right here, little cat camel. Pushing out with our hands, arching our backs, tucking our chin. And then the exact opposite, arching your back. Forehead to the ceiling. Retracting those shoulders and then back down. 2, 3, 4, 5. Same position now. We're going to be doing cheetahs. Again, all these things have different names. Everyone calls them something different. We're going to do 5 reps, driving our heels to the ground and our butt to the sky. Right here, 1. 2, 4, 5. From there, I forget the name of the yoga term. What is it?
Where you like up through?
Oh,
Shavasana.
Whatever it is, we're doing this here. All the way through to there. 5 deep breaths in this position. Nice and easy.
Look at me. Know what to be.
From there, we're going to come to rest nice and slow. You're going to spread your hands out.
do an eagle. So this opposite leg, you're gonna roll over like that to the opposite hand, and vice versa. Here, and make it dynamic as you can. So keep it flowing. Here to here. Here to here. Three, four, five, six, seven, and 10. All right, now we're up off the ground. Up a little bit. Arms straight out. Spread those fingers as far apart as you can. Reach for the walls in whatever room you're in. Then five little circles forward. Keep reaching, keep reaching, keep reaching. Five little circles backwards. Now, take your palms, turn them up. Same idea. Reach as far as you can. Spread the fingers out. Five circles forwards. Five circles backwards. Now, big circles. Put your hands any way you want them. Big circles. Five forward, five backwards. Right behind this camera is my daughter doing the whole workout. And then cross arms to train. Arm crosses. A full leotard, by the way. Full ballerina dance recital outfit. That doesn't scream 80s workout. I don't know what that is. Okay. Nice, dynamic warm-up. If you have anything that's, you know, personally bothering you, you need to address right now, go ahead and do that. We're going to take 20, 30 seconds. Get some water. Shake it out a little bit. Now we're going to move into the next segment, which is a little bit more activation, a little more like push-up and sit-up and jump and a little bit more. Let's get our bodies warmed up before we jump off this cliff together. Woo. Hope everybody's doing good. I'm a little scared because I'm out of breath, because I've done the workout once and I barely made it through it. But now I'm talking through it, and it's kind of like, yeah, I can go for a jog and run 8 minute mile, but then you go for someone who's like really in shape and they're running an 8 minute mile and they can talk. It's a different game.
So we're doing these women's breaks now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. All the breaks just got doubled. Oh, man. And hey, shout out to my neighbors who are all socially distanced in my driveway right now, right behind camera two, helping Frankie along with this exercise. Oh, man.
Yeah.
I wanted to make sure. Yeah. Here we go. Wait, Frankie, say hey. Here we go. South Austin in the house. All right, let Mark hand it up. All right, we're going to be in to get this started, a push-up position. Now, guys, you can do three. You can do set or reps of three on all of this, reps of five. I'm going to be doing reps of five. You can do reps of two, whatever it is that you can handle at the pace that I'm going. So if I finish my five reps, you're only at three, let's just move on. The importance here is quality. It's not just like, let's get it out, let's get it done, let's do all this. Quality. Just get the best quality you can out of each of these little exercises. Super slow pace. You can tell the beats per minute are coming up. We're just building to something here. We're building to something. The first thing I call push-up plus. So we're going to be in a push-up position. You're not going to bend your elbows. You're just going to go chest to the ground, chest back to the sky. Right here, right here. No, I'm not moving my elbows. I'm just retracting my shoulder blades. Let's do five. Now hold it in the bottom position, and we're going to do five, or let's do four or six push-ups, and we're going to do those like Spider-Man push-ups. So when I go down, I'm going to bring this knee up. That's one, two, three, four, five, six. The next thing is a hip lift. So we're back on the ground. We're going to put our heels to the sky and just relax a little bit. And all we're going to do is try to drive our heels to the ceiling. Just nice and easy like that. Concentrating on your abdominals,
Nice and easy. Nothing exaggerated. Oh man, just turning it on. Next one is same position. It's called a dead bug. So start right here. Knees go to 90. Hands go above your head. Heels go down to the ground and back up like this. So a nice modified crunch. Just 4 to 6, 5 reps, whatever you're comfortable with. Just get, again, guys, quality over quantity still right now. Next one is the advanced version, the pole walter version of the hip lift. So on this one, we're going to start here. You're going to touch your toes. You're going to roll back and lift your heels to the sky. So here, very dynamic, heels to the sky. Here, heels to the sky. Kind of fish.
Oh,
yeah.
Get
it,
bro. I promise
that he
wouldn't be on camera.
Can we just focus on him? Chelsea told him he wouldn't be on camera, but I think he's not listening
to him. I think that means they're definitely
going
to be on camera.
All right. Now to our feet. Now, this is, at your own place, this is, we're going to just bunny hop in place. We're just going to connect the system, toes to your head. And relax your arms a little bit. Imagine you got a jump rope in your hands, but your arms are made of jello. Nice and easy. Waking everything up a little bit. If you want to dance, take your feet out. Just nice and easy. Wake it up. If you feel ridiculous, good. That means you're doing it right. Nice and easy. Frank is killing. This is a better exercise. Okay. Next one. Standing, you're going to do a reverse lunge. As you reverse lunge, you're going to sweep the ground and then arch like that. So, reach, sweep, and up. And stand back up. Again, three each side. Oh yeah. Left lower. Oh yeah. All right, last one of this one, of this little segment. Lateral lunge, and we're going to step up and over. Imagine you're stepping over the top of a chair, a small dog, whatever you want to think about. Toes face forward the whole time. Reach over, drive your hips back, and when you push back, you're stepping up and over the same object. So up and over. Let's do 3 or 4 on each side. Up and over. Let's try. Up and over. Three. And go. Okay. Yeah, talking through this is gonna be, it's gonna be great. Get some water. Shake it out again. If you have anything you need to address. Address it. Your heart rate should be up, mine's up. And if you want to add another layer of difficulty, try talking through the whole thing. This is really hard. We're about to click off into something that for 16 years, we collectively called in, you know, track and field world, general strength. And this is something that myself and my old coaches came up with. It's called 20-20. There are 20 exercises, and the goal is to be able to just maneuver and get through 20 reps of each exercise without having to stop, without like
letting your head explode or anything like that. But today, if you can only do 5 reps, if you can only do 10, if you can only do 15, if you can do all 20, I'm going to send you some swag. I'm going to send you some Team USA gear if you can raise your hand and say you did all 20 with me in the time that I did it. I might not be able to do it. We're in a little bit of an interesting space here in this quarantine. I might have lost a little fitness. But make sure you're ready to go. There's 3 types of exercises in this kind of movement package. We won't take any breaks in this little movement package. It's going to take anywhere between 10 and 15 minutes, depending on how I'm doing. But there's going to be pressing, so push-ups, holds, that kind of thing. There's going to be jumping and or lunges. So we're going to be up, moving around. Make sure you have enough space to do that. And there's going to be abdominal stuff and back stuff. So there's going to be some core, some jump, and some pressing. And you'll kind of see a pattern where we're going to do a press, we're going to do a core, and then we're going to do a jump. And we're going to do a press, core, and jump, press, core, and jump. But nothing is going to repeat. There might be 1 or 2 repeats. It's all going to be variations and derivations of the same thing. So instead of just straight push-ups, we might do push-up and clap. Instead of doing toe touches, we might do V-sits, and so on and so forth. And Abe's going to get us cranking up. This is, oh man, I was getting giddy this morning, like really, really nervous. Just like pre-competition jitters. Like I'm really, really nervous. Like more nervous for this than I think I ever was, like in front of like tens of thousands or hundreds of thousands, like bigger stages. Because I'm woefully physically unprepared for this. I was always really prepared for the other stuff. This is hard.
You're welcome.
Yeah. I'm gonna need some help. Alright. Everybody, get that last bit of water. Ooh. That's a long way to get inside.
You're doing great.
We'll see how you feel in a second. How's everybody doing out there? You feel warm?
Feel good.
Okay. I'm going to be telling you guys stuff in threes. So when I give you the exercises, I'm going to say it in threes. That's for you and it's for me. So the first threes we're going to do is, rocket jump, V-sit, and back hyper. And that's kind of how we'll be giving it to you guys. Rocket jump, V-sit, back hyper. That's for me to remember it, and as you see me going through it, if you see me change, if I'm done with my rocket jumps and you're still working, go ahead and change over with me, okay? This is quality over quantity. If you can only get in 5 reps when I get in 20, or if you can get in all 20, that's great. Just make sure they're high-quality reps to get the most work out of what we're doing here this morning.
Patrick McGregor says he thought it was going to be Waterloo.
Nah, Waterloo's too easy, Pat. This is 2020. This is next level. So, all right. Oh man,
okay,
rocket jump, V-sit, and back hyper. Rocket jump is touching the ground and jumping as high as you can, reaching for the ceiling. If you're in an apartment, go ahead and preload that text to your downstairs neighbor. All right, so, here we go, guys. Ready? Let's go. Flex, heels come off the ground.
Yep, and these are the modifications.
Jumping jack and one jump. So here, that's one.
The jam, pump it up. Why your feet are
stumping. One more thing, guys. Dead belt, back record, decline push up. Remember dead belt from our warm up. If you lose count, that's fine because I just lost count. That feels like 20. Back half of the decline push up. So back half is getting better, guys. If you've been doing this, maybe try this like skydiver. Decline push up. Find the chair, find the back of the couch. Feet high and elevated. All right. When you need this, feet on the ground. Five. I lost count. I'll do one more. Here we go, guys. We're doing it. Downhill jumps. Downhill jumps, low level bicycle, side up. Downhill jumps, hand behind your back. Think about a ski jump. They jump and they stay like that. Jump as high as you can. Don't stand up. So here. Shoulder off the ground. Here.
The trout.
That's not gonna hit the trout. Woo! Both sides. Woo! Three push-ups. So, three different ways to do a push-up. Could be on your knees, could be arms wide, could be here, could be feet elevated, could be flat. If you've been doing 10 reps of everything, do three push-ups each way. If you've been doing 20 reps of everything, try to do 6 or 7 each way. Make sense? We're dividing this up into three different variations of a push-up. I'm going to put my feet up here. I'll put my feet on the ground. And I'll see what I have left. I'll do 6 or 7. 1, 2, 3. Straight in, no rest. Oh. Woo-wee. And 5. That should be hard. We've done a lot of pressing. Next, we're getting to, we're almost there, guys. Full squat, backpacking with twist, push up, toe walk. Full squats, guys. All the way, as low as you can go. Even if your heels run up, full squat. Frankie's killing it. Good job, Frankie. I don't know how this is still going. How's everybody doing on the job, right? Woo! Again, I lost count, but this feels good. Back up, we twist. What about this? Breathing, finish up strong, last exercise. You're going to do a push-up, here, toe walk. So walk up, keep your hands on the ground. Once you get to here, you should feel a stretch. Take one big step back. That's 1, and 2, just like that.
Modification.
Keeping you on it.
four. Three.
For someone else, but not for me.
Your
love was out to get me.
One more.
Not the way.
All right. Everybody take a break. Ah. All right. Step back. Good job, everybody. Catch your breath. Shake it out. Get some water. Oh, goodness. I hope everybody was able to keep up. Hope I could explain it well enough. Frankie, come here. Good job. A little private round of applause for my daughter. You did so good. You were doing all those on your very own
band. Letting people believe that was the end of the workout.
Huh?
That's not the end of the workout.
I don't know yet.
Hey, Dan. Now you're ready to start the workout.
That was a great warm-up.
Everything should be activated at this point, turned on.
Blood going.
Yeah.
Mama.
No, thank you. She really wants a megaphone. Francesca?
Oh, man.
I can be honest. That's a difficult, run of it if you're in shape, because it's quality over quantity, personal pace, no rest in between, and it's not repetitive, so you don't know what's coming next. You don't know how to, I don't want to say cheat it, but you don't know how to adapt to it round by round. I like stuff like that. Little variations, you can just move through it. Still gonna rest about a minute. Then we're gonna get into some breathing, activation stuff.
Ronnie says he's sweating.
Oh, good. I'm not sweating.
Shanna says Frankie is like the Real Housewives. Work out with their hair down, still don't break a sweat.
Yeah, she wakes up like this.
All right. Guys, we got about 30 seconds. The next thing we're going to do, we're going to bring our heart rates down. We're going to focus on our breathing. We're going to do some holds. So we're going to be in some positions, and we're going to do some static holds, some isometric movements. That's kind of an oxymoron. Some isometric positions. It's going to be good. Just a heads up. Really be getting inside your own head, because the other things that we're doing after this are really hard. They're over really quick. But imagine saying, all right, all we have left in this workout is to run a 400 as fast as you can. That's where we're going, so just get right, all right? I just freaked myself out by saying that. Oh, I'm having anxiety right now. Okay, Frankie, show mama. Quarantine's been awesome with children, by the way. It's just been the best. But the benefit of that, the other side of that coin, is we can just look at our children and know exactly what they're thinking, exactly how they feel. This is before we're having to try to pry it out of them. All right, guys, we're about ready to start. Nice and smooth. Abe's going to slow it down for us. The first thing we're going to do, I want you to watch, just like a kind of an RDL. Slightly bent. Now, we're going to take one leg, pick it up, and bend over even more. Notice the flexion here. We're going to hold that. We're going to hold it for a minute. You ready? Set. Go. Nice and easy. Now, I'll move around. If you want to make this really hard, put your hands out here like Superman. If you want to make it easier, put your hands behind your back. If you want to make it the easiest, hands on your knee. Now, if you want to go super Olympic advanced level, arms out, touch your toe. Opposite hand. I can't even do that. We're going to hold for 30 seconds. All right, switch legs. Guys, 30 seconds. Chelsea's complaining that's too easy. I'm going to start throwing athletics balls at her. She wants it harder. Something about pregnant women, they can do everything. Like, I can grow this baby. I can do whatever I want. Woo, boy! 10 more seconds on this last leg, guys. Feel great. Should be feeling it a little bit. And stop.
Helmets are optional.
Yeah, now we're going to be flat on our side, guys. Just like a side up here. Flat on our side. Now we're going to drive this heel of the top leg up to the ceiling. So I'm not like this with my toe. Heel up. You want to make the connection, put your hand on your butt, hand on your glute. That thing should be hard as a rock. If it's not, dig your thumb in there and find it. Turn it on. Woo! Drive it up. If you're relaxed, if this is easy, go a couple more inches high. Keep pushing. Keep going, guys. 5 seconds. And then we're going to switch. Woo! Woo! One. New kidney, what is it?
All day.
Let's go. Hey, same one. Same idea. Drive that heel. Woo! Woo! Now you should start to feel sweat. Sweat should be happening. I can't recommend the fan enough. Our fan's not on.
Hey, your biggest fan.
Couldn't be worried about.
You got dad jokes.
I got the biggest. DJ Dad Socks over here with dad jokes. All right, guys. We're almost there. 5. And whoo, off to the next one. Next one is not for time. We're going to be up off the ground. Give yourself enough room. This is kind of the opposite of a lateral lunge. We're going underneath, sideways. Don't push back, but we're going sideways. Try to touch that knee to the ground. This is your position. Up, knee drive. We're going to do 5 to 7 reps. So go underneath yourself. Knee to the ground and drive up. Here, here. Let's do 5 to 7 reps on each one, guys. Should feel a nice opening up of this. Oh man. This feels great. Ooh. That's what we're missing. We're missing some clean.
That
I need some.
Too many
naps. Too many naps next, baby. All right. Last one. Hands and knees. We've already done this exercise, fire hydrant. But now you're going to do a fire hydrant and drive your heel up to the ceiling. So follow me here. Fire hydrant, hands and knees, now drive your heel up to the ceiling. We're gonna hold 30. Oh, if you're shaking, you're doing it right. Keep it up, guys. I'm shaking a little bit. Oh, quarantine, that's shaking. Here we go. Oh, man. 10 seconds, guys. Woo! Beaches, legs, pools are gonna open up. I gotta go get those boots right.
People are focused on
like
their abs.
Gotta get those boots right. Does no one else wear Speedos? Is it just me? That's how much of my glutes, baby.
Abs and neck.
All right, guys, 10 seconds. This is the last one. 2, 1. Oh, shake city. All right, guys. Woo! Get some water. Relax. Abe's gonna
bring it down.
And then this little water break. I'm gonna invite here, Mark, founder of Flatwater Foundation, supreme leader, talk to you a little bit about why we're doing this, what the Flatwater Foundation does. Maybe a little backstory, how it started, and the kind of care and the just the sheer volume and generosity of what the people here do and what their donations mean.
Sure. First off, thanks to Trey and Chelsea. Trey, we're going on the 10th year with Trey Hardee, 2-time world champion, Olympic silver medalist. Trey speaks for Flatwater Foundation because what we do is we pay 100% of the cost of therapy for these families that are coping with the cancer diagnosis. It's all about mental health support. Trey came on board almost a decade ago as the world champion because we knew the power of the mind and knew how strong it could be to use people like Trey who understand mental toughness. Physical strength, of course, Trey trains and he trains all day, but he knows that your mind's not there, you're not there. Like if your head's not in the game right now in this workout, turn it off, turn on the TV, it's not gonna happen. But if you keep your head strong, you get through it, we can all get through this. Flatwater's here to spread that mission. Chelsea, all of our friends, our Flatwater family, you guys know that, and we just wanna help do this. So thank you to Trey for opening up his house to raise some money. 100% of the contributions for this workout are paying for therapy. You know, this time is hard with the pandemic, guys. The donations have dried up quite a bit. We are in a very serious situation where we need help. We're getting some help, but we need more and more because mental health is more important, as we would all understand, is more important than ever right now. We're from quarantine to being at risk. Thank you for the support. Thank you for helping us. Flatwater Foundation is doing everything we can to keep going. We've got over 300 families in care, and we can only do that because of you guys. So thank you, Trey. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, and just personal note, all you guys that are probably on here, I would say most of you know what Flatwater does and does do, but to think about all the anxiety that this pandemic has even caused, just in general population of healthy, non-risk people, what it's doing to the job market, what it's doing to people's retirements, what it's doing to all of this stuff. Cancer didn't stop. Coronavirus doesn't affect cancer. It doesn't affect those diagnoses. It affects people's minds and what's been going on around the world and their ability to receive care, their ability to afford the care. And that needs to be the primary focus, not all this tangential stuff that's going on around us. And so the need for Flatwater is so incredibly heightened. And because of every charity and every nonprofit's funds and all those donations are drying up, because they should. That's what happens. Everything contracts. People are scared. People are paranoid. But the work that Flatwater does and the money that you guys just donated to put yourself through hell means a lot to me. It means a lot to the people you're never even going to meet. The thousands of people that Flatwater has already helped, the tens of thousands of hours of counseling they've already done, it's not going to stop. And so we need your help in spreading the message. Coming to this workout was awesome, and that is awesome, and it's a great first step, and it's a great start. Tell your friends about what Flatwater does. Call your local oncology center. Ask them if they partner with Flatwater. Do everything you can to help out this foundation and to help people that really, really need it, especially in this time. So thank you. That being said, we're about to do the kind of,
It's not over, guys. Don't log off.
I say like infamous or famous or I just did it because my old strength coach made me do it one time and he filmed it, commentated on it. If you want to Google Trey Hardee 2 minute abs, it's terrible. It's awful.
2 minutes.
It's 2 minutes. Now I'm saying, hey, 2 minute abs, great. That's like
you can do anything
seven,
with 2 minutes.
7 minutes abs. That's 1/15 of 30 minute abs. I can do this. This is a situation where it is quantity over quality. Do not stop moving. Definitely don't stop breathing, but you need to get right in here and know that it's just temporary. You can do anything for 2 minutes, guys. Picture that life or death moment. It's you and the bear on the trail. What are you gonna do? You know, the boulder just crushed your leg. You're gonna lift the boulder off, you're just gonna kind of sit there. That's where you gotta be right now, because we're about to jump off the cliff together here, guys, all right? Are we ready? There is no plan B here. There is no option. There is no, what do I do if I can't? You're just going to do it, right? I'm not even going to time it because I know we're going to do this in under 2 minutes. I'm going to run you through a little bit of what it's going to look like. Everything we do, hands are behind the head. And guys, this is a crunch. Just a little shoulder off the ground. Just here. If you do this, you will not make it. In the middle of this exercise, there are V-sits. Right here. And there are toe touches. Toe touches are feet to the sky, touch the ground above your head, touch your toe, back down. That's one. Okay? This is a V-sit. Everything else, follow me. All right? We're going to put our feet in different positions. They're going to be on the ground, off the ground, 90 degrees, slightly bent, spread apart, crisscross applesauce. We're going to do all of that in 2 minutes.
And
everything is times 10. And we're going to be doing it to the sweet tune of DJ Daddy Socks, Abe the Assassin, and Mr. James Taylor. Ready?
Ronnie says he's ready.
What's up, guys? Aiden says Frank needs to do a better job of doing his workouts. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Get yourself down. Get a shot of Mo feeling good. He said he didn't want to be filmed. Okay. We're gonna take a short break. Get water. Stand up. Take a few deep breaths. Enjoy where you're at today. Hopefully the weather's good. We had some terrible weather pass through us right now. It's in the southeast right now, the southeast Texas weather. A little bit of thunder, a little bit of lightning, but hey, Saturday morning, there's no place I'd rather be. Oh, I'm gonna just try to get a little bit better. Even if it's just once a week, we're gonna do it. How are you doing, Chelsea?
I'm good.
My pregnant wife has done all of this, except for the abs. Oh, man.
Your sister says that she gives 2 minute abs 1 star.
1 star of you, do not recommend. It wasn't hard enough? All right, guys, the next thing we're going to do, we got some time, we're going to catch our breath because we need to have caught our breath in order to do what we're about to do next. I'm not going to talk through the next part. This is on your own. It's 3x33 reps of rocket jumps. 3 sets, 33 rocket jumps each set. You get 1 minute rest between each session. This is mimicking kind of that lactic acid that you get running an all-out 400. The abs that you just felt, that's what it feels like to sprint for about 60 seconds, all out. That's what starts to go, that's what really starts to hurt. You can't breathe, you can't move, you can't do anything. Well, now we're going to do hips down. Now we're just going to blast this out. Same idea. This is something that we would do to finish off practices, to plan B if we couldn't run, if we could do something. This did it just enough to make us like want to be able to do the hard running workout. I think I've expended and said all I can say about Flatwater, all I can say about the work. But this is where you need to dig deep and like kind of find that why. Like, mind over matter, take the next step forward. Don't worry about how much you got in front of you. Just do the next rep. And I guarantee you, at the end of this, you're going to be doing this. That's going to be a rocket jump. But there's going to be the effort there. And that's all that really matters. This is effort. Yeah, this is the final countdown here, guys. Abe's going to turn it up. Oh, man. Yeah. We're going to get going here in about 25 seconds. Get that last sip of water.
Don't drop off after the workout. Stay on. We'll connect everybody.
Yeah. And we'll let everybody come up. Yeah. And we're going to stretch after this. There's a cool down. It's not just going to be... Go off to the side. Now, because then after I'm done, Frankie's going to take over, and then you guys do some workshop movements that we were working on earlier. She's skyped. Like, she was just born with it. She gets it. Yeah.
Okay. That's your mom. Exactly, mom.
And again, guys, if you can only do 20 reps, if you can only do 15 reps, if you can only do 12 reps, whatever it is that you can do, when I finish my 33, I'm going to start a clock. And that's going to start that 1 minute rest and recovery, okay? But then when I start it again, when I start jumping, you're on, no matter if you had 20 seconds rest or not.
Patrick McGregor requesting some 5K work.
This is 5K work. I mean, last lap, baby, you got to drop a 51 or 52, you're not getting medals. Yeah. Hey, tempo's on Sundays, baby. This is Saturday. Thanks for being here, Pat. Thanks. We're giving him a lot of material.
He's at the keyboard.
Ready? I'm working on myself right now. Sponsorship from this, by the way. All right. We got a special playlist for these jumps.
Work.
Number one. This is it. This is the workout, guys. One more set. Find that rhythm and just do the next one. 15 seconds. I need to have a DJ run my workouts. This is great. Three, two, let's go. Last one. Two, three. Stretches. We're going to open up. The video is if anyone wants to say what's up, meet some new people, join that Flatwater community. Woo! Right now, do a little bit of this. Nice and easy. Woo! Get some movement. Here we go. Feeling good. Catching a breath.
David Kim giving you a wave.
Yeah, I want to know who made it to all 20, did the 2 minute abs, and 30, all 33s. I'll sit there, I need everything I got. See, guys, 90, 90, 90. Three deep breaths. Go as low as you can. Take a deep breath. One. Take a deep breath. Two. Take a deep breath, three. Another side. Woo! All the way down, three deep breaths. One. Two. Three. Woo! Downward dog.
All right, Clarissa.
Downward dog.
Carrie, Ronnie. Good morning, Eden.
Pump those heels.
Good work, Paul.
Now one foot behind the other, touch the knee to the ground. Just like this. Three times.
Out of the sky, we're upstairs. Couples that work out together. Scott Webster.
All right. Be fired.
Shannon won't turn that video on. There's Pat McGregor. There she is. It's Shannon Terry solo.
Yeah. She's probably just doing a squat workout.
Yeah.
That's what
Chelsea said. He got up at 4 to do squats. He's almost done.
Each foot.
What's up, Tom?
Spend as much time on each side as you want.
get to the middle, focus on breathing.
Everybody looks nice and fresh, ready to go.
All right, guys, that's a really good warm-up. Now we're going to go on a 5K time trial for Pat. This is really...
Yeah, Pat, I tell that.
Really nice. Just ready.
Where's the bell?
Where's the bell?
I don't think I might tap out. Air horn. Bell. All right, we're going to do this one again, guys. And then do this as long as you want. 5 seconds, 10 seconds, 30 minutes. That's it. Woo!
Jim says thanks for the challenges and pushing. Trey, Chelsea, Frankie, Penny, for all you've done for years.
Thank you guys. I mean, none of this exists without you guys, without Mark. Well, Chelsea, this goes on without me. It doesn't need us. It needs you guys. You know, without you guys, this is just. No one would have believed me that it was hard. Thanks to our neighbors that came out. This is awesome.
I did.
We got driveway filled with people. This is great. I want to come out.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Jake, come over here.
We come around. There.
Oh man! Hey, man! How many people swimming? How many people swimming? Oh man! Hey, great job, guys!
Thanks, everyone.
This will be.
Thanks, Ed. Appreciate
it. Let's get the camera up in Ed's face.
Whoa. Anybody got any questions?
Doing those work transfers
about the workout. What's up, Pat?
Hey. Hook 'em. Hell State,
hook 'em. Oh man, it's so good to see you guys. Thanks so much.
This is the nice community.
This is awesome. I just wish we had done this sooner, guys. This is so cool. Really, really cool.
How many people do we have to join?
Everyone, show me hands. Scale it under 10. How fun was that? Okay, my sister's giving us this. I don't know, I think that's like 11. Okay, scale out of 10. How hard was that? Be honest.
Great.
That was a 9 for me. I'm out of shape. Guys, I tried to make it as comfortable and self-paced as we could. But you know, Chelsea at flatwaterfoundation.org. And we'll get another one of these set up. This was a lot of fun. You guys, we can unmute everybody and let everybody talk. You're free to go. I mean, us. Everybody can chat now.
Did Mark do the workout?
Yeah. How was it? Can you talk? I can, but I didn't.
Through the whole workout without cheating.
Patrick. All right, that was a good warm up for a bike ride.
Right on, guys. We've got a couple of things here. Thank you for what you're doing for these students. Going a little bit better during the pandemic to help us out even more. So you guys have been able to put this in first time just to make sure Flatwater can survive what we do. So thank you, therapists. It's a good time that doesn't happen as well. The two therapists work out awesome.
Mark, it was great. I didn't find it too hard. I was kind of a little intimidated because it was good, but I didn't find it any worse than
I love it. So glad. I appreciate you. William and Janet are two care providers.
If I can help do this with a broken back, you guys can do it.
Awesome. You love the Olympics. Yes, everybody along the way.
Good job, Chels.
Thanks, guys.
Congratulations on number three.
Yeah, congrats, Chelsea. That's awesome.
Thanks. Yeah.
This thing needs to go get wet real soon.
Yeah, I know. Same with ours. It's been a while.
Yeah.
Yeah. We appreciate you guys. It's awesome.
Dust off of it.
Yeah.
Hello, Frankie.
Hey. Hi, Clarissa.
Thank you all. I'm going to close out. I made it. Carrie and I, another a friend of mine that was on, we ran 10 miles this morning and then joined in, and so I'm wiped out.
Oh, nice. Yeah, if you have any feedback on us, let us know. Let Chelsea know. We'll try to do some more fun stuff together. Appreciate it.
Thank you all. Great class.
Wait for the next one. Great class. Hey, Mark.
See you guys.